bonjour, 안녕하십니까. Hello, wherever you are. Today again, we may did. Frank 선생님 and Francesco 학생. Today question is, 한글은 왜 만들었습니까? Why they make Korean Hangul? 한자음을 적기 위해서? Because of writing Chinese characters? 한자를 모르는 무지한 ignorant, 무지한 백성들 위해서? Was it because of ignorant people who didn't know Chinese? 왕조의 정당성과 국가윤리를 가르치기 위해서? Was it because of teaching ethics of the nation or because of teaching legitimacy of the dynasty? You can realize with me that it was because of many reasons, including this that we are talking about. 다 목적형으로 창제된 한글이지만, 한글의 가장 중요한 창제 동기가 무엇입니까? There must be the most important reason of creating Hangul. Let's go. Are you ready, Francesco 학생?
Yeah, I am ready.
Very good student. 자, 제쿨 좋아했던 세종 제쿨동의 백성들에게 지식과 정보를 가르치고자 합니다. The great king Sejong, he liked books so much. So he wanted to transmit information and knowledge to people. But there was a problem. Korean people speaking Korean and thinking in Korean. Now to transmit what you are thinking, you use Chinese character to write. It was a problem. 한국말을 한문으로 적는 이중 언어 생활이 문제였습니다. Okay? Second problem. The great King Sejong made even the comic book. But the comic book didn't have speech bubble. So, transmitting the meaning of the content was so hard. 말풍선이 없어 의미 전달이 어려웠습니다. Then, the great king Sejong realized that they need Hangul character so that they can transmit easily the contents of what they are thinking. That's why 1443년 세종은 한글을 창제했습니다. That's why at 1443, Great King created the Korean Hangul. Okay? Another reason. It was because of the love he had to us. 백성을 사랑했기 때문에. Why? Because of the love he had for us. And for them, 한자를 모르는 백성들은 그 뜻으로 표현할 수 없던 상황. 그 뜻으로, 무슨 뜻으로? Imagine you are reading something in Chinese character. Now, you cannot understand or express well what you are reading. Okay? Let's consider the one people who are punished. People who are punished, who committed mistake. 특히 죄인들이 사정을 적은 문서는 한문이나 이두로 작성했습니다. Oh, this is very important. Let's catch it together. In particular, documents describing the circumstances of sinners should be written in Chinese or Urdu. Oh, I am mistaken. But document written about me, about what I did, it's written in Chinese. Then, 한자를 모르면, if you don't know Chinese, 억울한 일이 생기기가, okay, see, it's hard, 바로, 억울한 일이 생기기 일수입니다. It's very easy, if you don't know Chinese language, it's very easy to commit mistake, to interpret bad the book, the document. You got it? So, 관리들도 한문을 잘못 이해해 그릇된 판결을 하는 경우 다반사였습니다. Let's go. Even offi- official officers also misunderstand the Chinese and commonly make wrong judgment. I did mistake. Then the book where my mistake are written in Chinese. Then the officer who will come to judge me doesn't know so Chinese well. So he interprets mistakenly the book. And I got a wrong judgment. It was a problem. So the great king realized, because of the love of innocent people, he said that we have to create a new character. That was the hunger. So thank you again for watching us today. And we thank you again for your support. Please subscribe and put a like to support the work that we are doing. See you again in the next video. Thank you very much.